Alright, well, wherever she is, this is about her. I need you guys to clap the rhythm of the beat. Ready? She's that's her. Blonde hair, blue white bimbo, white hat, she's in at limbo. She'll spread it like tripping fried eggs and stick her ass out the window to pee in the drive-thru like me. Why do I do? Put her off on the side to shake her head and punch me in the eye. Got her in a box with no underwear, socks, skin so silky, smooth and soft. And she didn't cost a lot, only Timbo, so she didn't have a home. And I took her to my own where I wouldn't be alone with her bright blue eyes. Short blonde hair, no one could compare. All the people stop and stare. What should I do? She's a plastic doll with boobs. Thought there's nothing to lose, but she left me for the boobs. Now it's tired and sad. Oh, the life we could have had. No, I don't mean to brag, but she wasn't half bad. She never ever spoke, even when I told her jokes. She just sat there looking stoked, making me think I was dope. Obviously not, cause she left me in a rut. Now I drown myself with pot, alcohol, and got to snot. All I want's revenge, so I'll fuck with a syringe. Going on a whiskey binge, writing songs and making friends. Should have known better, cause the day that I met her, caught her checking out a guy who was lighter than a feather, stiffer than a board. She was nothing but a whore, shaking her plastic ass all over the dance floor. She'll drive you to your death. Don't invest another breath for your life full of stress. Along. I'd rather have a song than have a plastic doll.